Polygon Studio is a design tool that allows users to create these polarized light mosaics using custom mosaic designs. Users can create their mosaic design using a vector drawing tool of their choice. Once they have that, they can import their design into Polygon Studio, and Polygon Studio recolors the design to use the closest matching colors in the database, which was computed from the user's supply of cellophane. And once they have one design in, they can import another mosaic design. And when they import multiple mosaic designs, it allows them to create these color-changing behaviors, which they can also preview using the tool. So there is an interactive mode that lets users preview the color-changing behaviors and understand exactly how these mosaics work by rotating the constituent components of the mosaic. So once they are happy with all the colors in their design and all the color-changing effects, they can export their design for fabrication and cut it up with a laser cutter. I think a lot of people think about how technological progress can inspire art, but not how art can inspire technological process. So just thinking about it in an inverse way, I think, is really cool.